I just wanted to tell you, I passed my 11 plus. What about you? How do you get on?
You what?
I mean, I don't know what to say. Well, I'll speak to you later. Bye. Oh my gosh. I really thought she was going to pass. Poor Lucy.
What a beautiful book. Without doubt, the most beautiful book I've ever seen. What have we here? Spells, of course. Here's a cure for warts. Wash in a silver basin by moonlight. Well, I haven't got any warts, so that's no good. Here's one for toothache, and one for cramp, and another for lifting a swarm of bees. Fascinating. This one's for finding buried treasure. And here's one for remembering forgotten things. That could be really useful.
Sarah frightens them. Well, the idea of her frightens them. Because they don't understand about her at all. They didn't understand why I needed her. Let's face it, they didn't understand, full stop. So I sat up in my room with no supper and talked to Zara, because she did understand. Though really, I know that I should have gone and said sorry to them. That's what I should have done. Then none of what happened next would have happened, but it did. I have passed my 11 plus. I have made friends with what used to be the invisible Sarah. I have cast out spells and have got lots of sweets and chocolates from Trick or Treat. And next, off to Orlando. What an adventure!